Hello, everybody. This is Pavel, and welcome back to a video where we're gonna finish this bridge no matter what.
Basically, the last episode, I'm gonna cut down some trees, and I said I wanted to finish at least some part of the bridge, or start some part of the bridge. And what have I done? Nothing. Done nothing. But not even. Fences. Well, I have started how do you make fences? Well, I guess in the way of fences. Oh, you hear that? I hear something. It's 7:59. Oh, I hear something from the computer. Giving me the creeps. It's giving me the creeps. What? How do you make fences? Got it. I think. It's not how you make fences. This is supposed to be a toxic rock. I'm gonna take a sneak peek. And then I'm gonna do it on top. Yeah, that's how I did it. Oh, the one needs to be first on the outside. Oh, I've been so confused. I knew it was like this one. Yeah, that was me. So now the wood goes out. And the sticks go in. A little bit smarter. I could have done it the other way. Now I could have done it. This isn't gonna last me that much. That didn't even last me to 3 to finish the 3. Okay, I do want to make a fence gate too. Yeah, it's Christmas, and at the very next day, you give it away.
But hopefully, I can cook this. Three pieces. Am I gonna finish it? That would definitely work. And pretty sure. Add that. You see a controller back there. That is actually another one I will use unless someone wants to play for me if I do multiplayer with someone. Or if I just want to play with my dad, or they say they don't want to play these games because they're not good at reading or the buttons. I'm not saying they're bad at reading. Please don't think that, Mom or Dad. I don't think my dad is, but I think he's just wants me to play his game. You know, it had a little bit of a fight that day, but. Let's not talk about that anymore because that's none of your business. Aha! I didn't do that. Okay, let's stop here. And we'll have a nice little pond to do some parkour with really low hunger. What about this fall in? Oh, that was pretty good. Now, fence gate. Fence gate will be very easy to mix. To make. Because basically, what you need to do is that you need to pasca, pasca, busca, busca. Busca. Masca. Oh god, biggity dog. Right here is our four kids. Oh, you three dogs. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Can we just be done? I'm about to end the episode here. We've been dragging on for the past six minutes. And this is the entrance. I forgot about the stairs. Let's go run quickly and get the stairs. I haven't even got a roof. What if I don't do a roof? That would be nice. I don't like it nice. But so I know you're no, I don't like the glass. I like polish being there, that's what I like. I like that. How about that? Very nice and shiny. No, it needs to be oak. It's a match up with the pattern. And there's water there again. See the path? It makes a little path in that, doesn't it? How come we don't... I didn't do this part. Did I not do this part? Okay guys, that's gonna end this episode here and I hope you enjoyed and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye! And we finished the bridge. Yay! Bye!